Hello and welcome back. Happy Sunday to you. Today we're going to be doing the first round of the Wolf Creek tournament. We didn't do too bad on our practice on Friday. So let's see what we can do in the actual tournament. Alright, it's front tees, hard pins, moderate winds, and fast greens. Alright, let's start. Let's see what we can do. Not the greatest. 185 yards or 180 yards. All right. Well, as far as I thought we'd go. 35 yards. We got this. We got this. Okay. 15 feet. Oh, we just need a little bit harder. All right. Well, we made it out with a par. I thought that was a par four. I'm sorry, that was my bad. 228 yards. Are we going to go in the sand? We are. All right, 37 yards. Well, we got it up there. Try the right edge of the hole. Oh, we made it for birdie. All right, 68 yards. But it's almost 31 feet uphill. That can be enough. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that sucks. All right. We made par. Yards. We splashed down right in the sand. 14 yards. Feet. Oh, we just need that to go a little bit harder. We still made par. We still made par. 292 yards. Oh, we hit the backside of that mountain. Oh, I knew how to stop there. How far are we? 75 yards. And we rolled back into the sand. All right. 26 yards. You could have rolled back.
All right.
Move it on to 11 feet. Oh, we made it for birdie. We are nailing these putts. Look at that. We are 2 under. 319 yards. We are off to the left. All right, not bad. 67 yards. Oh, no. We are 65 feet away. All right. Well, we made it up here. That's all I cared about. Then we got to hit it light. It's going to go downhill. It's going to curve left to right. It did not curve like I was expecting. Alright, we got it. Oh, bogey. We got it. We can make it. Look at that. We actually went a little too far. All right. Try to chip it this way, let it roll down. Oh, stop. Stop. Ooh. It rolled a little bit more than I was expecting. Oh, right by it. Right by it. We did not just do that. We did not just do that. All right. Bogey. Bogey. Right. We need to make birdie. Not like that. Oh, no. I probably wouldn't have been better putting that. Look this hole. Look where it's located. That sucks. If I only would have hit it a little bit harder, I probably would have made it. Alright, that's a double. We gotta get back. We gotta get back to it. Yards. There we go. Birdie. Like I said, we gotta get back to it. 227. There we go. Did we make it? We made it into the bunker, yes. That was my plan. That was my plan the whole time. Greens are so overrated. All feet. Oh. We made par. 68 yards. We made it. We made it on the green. 24 feet. Okay. Oh, that was a little hard. I did not mean to hit it that hard. Still made par. That's all that matters. Oh no. Oh, that water. I was not expecting to go in. All right. (clears throat) 70 feet. Are you serious? I made it to within a little over a foot. Oh, we made that for par. Even though we went in the water, we still made it for par. Alright, so it's 177 yards over a mountain. Shall we? Got the height. We've made it to the green. All right. 50 feet. These long putts. Birdie. We made a birdie. 221. Almost 51 feet uphill. We got a little... Yeah. We're gonna go for it. We're gonna hit the hybrid. Alright. Land on the side of a hill. Not bad. 23 yards. Alright, 14 feet. Par. Alright. We're even going into 15. 103 yards. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. That is horrible. That is absolutely horrible. How funny would it have been if I went in this hole, though? Okay. Are you serious? I am not real happy right now. I am not happy. I can't believe this is happening. I'm going to get a stroke penalty. Stroke limit. Oh my God. What the hell, man? What the hell? What just happened? We need this to go in. We were doing so good. Well, we made birdie. We made birdie. All right. Need another birdie. Oh, he did not break like I was expecting. Made another birdie. Okay. Okay. We're currently one over. I made it on the green. 42 feet. A little under 42 feet. Oh no. That barely made it up the hill. right next to it. What do we get? We ended up one over. Okay. That one hole really screwed us. I can't believe we hit the stroke limit. We kept going downhill. Ugh. All right. Thank you for joining me. We will do round two later on. I don't know if today, maybe tomorrow. Stick around. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell icon. We will see you next time.